Gashat Rahim John, design of vertical rotary parking for cars. Okay, please. All is yours.
Velocity of elements which are making the rotational motion, and the forces by velocity of elements which are making vertical linear motions. And this slide illustrates the control motion of the motor, and we can control, actually we can control with this help of this program, we can control the angular velocity of the motor in order to make one step movement of the platform. Because, based on the calculations of transportation technologies, we can calculate the traction force and the power needed for the system. Based on these calculations, we can select the traction element by standard list according to loading conditions of the system which I am offering. I am getting 8.63 factor of safety, and the minimum factor of safety should be by standard equal to 8. When we already considered about the traction element, we can select the standard chain wheel from standard standard list and other elements. here, given initial components which characterize the chain transmission, which is the main part of a drive mechanism, and based on power and speed of rotation, we can select the type of chain, and in our case is 72B. Here, the main kinematical properties of the chain transmission are given. Actually, in my calculations, it consists about 42 formulas, and what I here show the main of them. Based on these calculations, we can select the tubeless roller chain from standard list, and with the help of SolidWorks, it could be created the conditional version. This slide illustrates the static study analysis in SolidWorks simulation. According to results, we can see the maximum amount of stresses which are occurring on the frame under loading conditions is 1.66 times less than the yield limit of the material. Here you can see the results of static study analysis in a software simulation, and under loading conditions we are getting such kind of maximum stresses, and the system gives under loading condition 2.3 factor of safety, and according to standards of American Society of Mechanical Engineers and the Eurocodes 1993, this value is quite acceptable for this kind of steel structures. This slide shows the result of my research work. I can tell the main purpose of the research work is achieved, and with the maximum proportion of standard elements, the assembly is made, and this proportion is equal to 95%. As a conclusion, it can be said that there were done analysis of existing products in the current market, and some technological leaks are identified, which create some barriers to widespread of this product in a global market. According to this, they have done the necessary calculations in order to select the standard elements for this component, and they created calculation models for simulations, and as a result, a new version of vertical rotary parking system with 95% of standard elements has been built, and as a result, created condition to increase the customer interest for this product. Thank you.